What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Have you ever run into a screen like this on your iPad? Maybe minutes ago you tapped on Erase All Content and Settings. Or maybe you used the Restore option of iTunes. Anyway, how can we safely get out and complete the process? Thank God, we do have solutions. With the simple tips in this video, you can make it very easily. So, let's get into it. First, it's highly recommended to give your iPad a forced restart, which fixes a lot of issues by clearing system caches and temporary files. For iPad 7, is press and hold the top and home button simultaneously. Release them when you see the Apple logo. Well, it didn't seem to work, and suggests us connect it to a laptop instead. That's exactly what we are going to do next. Restore the iPad using iTunes on a laptop. By the way, if you have difficulty using iTunes, skip ahead to the third part where we show you how to reset it with ReiBoot. So we plug the iPad in. Then what we wanted to do was put it into recovery mode so iTunes could recognize it. For iPad 7, is press and hold the top and home button till you see the connect to laptop icon. Then it's asking if we want update or restore. Let's go ahead and choose the restore. Agree to the terms and conditions. Download the firmware. Then here we go. Make sure your network is stable, then iTunes should complete the factory reset in a few minutes. Just like that. If iTunes is giving you errors, fret not. Here we got another solution. Reset the iPad with ReiBoot. The same as before. We put the device in recovery mode. Then we find a reset button on the bottom. Go ahead and click on it. Then proceed with the factory reset option. ReiBoot will match the latest firmware for you. Once downloaded, we can start resetting. Well done. Now it says the reset process is completed. You can see the startup screen has shown up. Now we can go ahead and complete the setup. Here we go. Finally, we did it. That's it. Hope you enjoy this video. For more tips like this, subscribe to our channel or go to tenorshare.com. See you.